Welcome to some Jazz at the Tea Box. Thank you for coming along. In spite of everything going on this weekend, Glastonbury, Pride London. Anyway, I want to introduce a wonderful singer, Cynthia Valianti Corbett, who's going to do the opening set, is going to do a few songs for us. Cynthia is, like me, a naturalised Londoner, originally from Massachusetts, United States, and without further ado, Cynthia.
Thank you. Sky is so vast as the sky, with faraway clouds wandering by. Where do they go? Stories that no one believes. Stories of love belong to you and me. Oh, Gigi, if I only had words, I would say all the beautiful things that I see when you're with me. Oh my Gigi, oh Gigi, like the sound of the wind through the trees, my heart is singing Gigi, when you're with me, oh my Gigi. I love you more each day, yes I do.
He's very famous for songs like The Girl from Ipanema, that some of you, I'm sure, would have heard of. I'm working on a program over the next 6 months to a year about singing songs from the 1960s. And that was a song from 1965. The next song, though, we're going to do is a lovely song from the 30s written by Jimmy Van Heusen and Johnny Burke. The next song I'm going to sing is it's a Gershwin number. I was very lucky to go on a jazz retreat recently with the wonderful Tina May. And I spent a weekend in Tuscany singing Gershwin tunes. I think nice work if you can get it, yeah? So it was wonderful. And this is a song called Someone to Watch Over Me. There's a saying old, says that love is blind. Still we're often told, seek and you shall find. So I'm gonna seek a certain lad I had in mind. Looking everywhere, haven't found him yet. He's the big affair I just can't forget. Only to my monogram. Tell me, where is the shepherd for this lost lamb? There's somebody that I'm longing to see. I hope that he turned out to be to watch over me. back on again.
We have a temperamental mic. I don't know how much everyone here knows about George and Ira Gershwin, but quite incredible. He's one of my absolute heroes, and is one of the reasons I wanted to sing jazz was because of George Gershwin. But he actually died of a brain hemorrhage at 35, and he wrote some of the most incredible music, including Porgy and Bess, Rhapsody in Blue, that song, and you know many, many, many more. And Ira Gershwin went on to work with great composers like Kurt Weill, actually even P.G. Woodhouse he worked with. But now we're going to do something quite different. It's back to what I was saying earlier. I'm working on a project of trying to turn some 1960 songs into jazz. And this is a little experiment, and let's see how it's going to go.
Thank you.
of us from that era, I think we know it's the Beach Boys song, but very, very different way. Written by the marvelous Brian Wilson, who's still going very strong, and he's performed quite a bit recently also in Britain. The next song I'm going to do is written by a British composer, and I'll tell more later. I don't need your photograph to keep by my bed. Your image is always in my head. I don't need your portrait, dear, to call you to mind. For sleeping or waking, I find the very thought of you and I forget to do those little ordinary things that
the very thought of you.
band leader from Britain, and in the era when most of the big bands were from the United States, but he wrote that and many, many other fabulous songs. We're going to end on a little bit more upbeat. I know my set was a bit subdued and quiet, but this is also a song from the 1960s.
On a clear day, how it will seem.
a song made famous from the musical On a Clear Day You Can See Forever in 1965, Barbra Streisand. And can we just say thank you, a big thank you to the Tea Box. Thank you for having us, and thank you, Sachin, for inviting me. And another hand for the wonderful musicians. We're going to take a short break.
I'm